That was probably one of my biggest things when I got to the NFL, to get back to the community, you know, especially for the little kids, you know, because a lot of them don't see a lot of, you know, positivity. It's to come back, bring players back, bring some stars back, see what they can do, you know, see the vision, you know, and just tell them to keep grinding, you know, and take it one day at a time, they can get wherever they want to go.
Now, even though he's carved out a solid NFL career so far, Quan Alexander never forgets to give back to his community. Alexander hosted more than 150 kids at his annual summer camp today at Chocolaco Park in Oxford. The kids learned about proper training and also ran through some drills that were coordinated by Oxford High School coaches and players, as well as a few NFL guys like Trey Elston, Yurik Jones, and Rock Thomas.
Come back home and help my boy out for his camp, you know, his annual camp. It's a good thing to do, man, because, you know, he's giving back to the community and everybody, you know, giving them opportunity to come out here for free and, you know, showcase their talents and stuff like that, which opportunities, you know, we might not have got as kids coming up. So it's a positive thing to do for the community and everybody else around.
Quan is entering his fourth season in the NFL with the Tampa Bay Bucks. He burst onto the scene as one of the leaders of that young and talented defense. And he believes the team is making progress towards improvements for the 2018 season.
We're looking for big things, man. We're taking a day at a time, you know. That's our big goal this year, is take a day at a time. Don't look ahead, don't look back, you know. Take one day at a time, you know. Do what you got to do to be great, and that's what we're heading towards.
Alexander has a little bit of off time before training camp begins. That starts 1 month from today. The Bucks preseason starts on August 18th.